You should really bring the Knights of Favonius with you next time.